Welcome to Tea with Jann. I am your host, Jann. I am so happy to have you here today with me for day 7 of DAVIDsTEA, 24 days of tea, countdown, DAVIDsTEA, advent, whatever you want to call it. This is the regular version. We're going through the caffeine-free version over on my Vlogmas, which is later. It's on the same channel. You'll find it, I'm sure. If you have any questions, you can always just message me. But for now, let's find day 7. Day 7. Cute little red box. Lovely. Ooh, nice. Organic Japanese sencha. Now, my taste buds have come a long way. Ooh, it smells buttery and goodness. Let's see how they describe it or what they say. And what temperature? Do, 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 do. Okay, of course it's a green tea, organic steamed green tea from Mount Fuji, Japan. It's kosher, it's a product of Japan. 1 to 2 minutes and 175 degrees Fahrenheit is what they say. So there we have it. Day 7. Oh! All right, so I still have my spoon here. Let's use my spoon and we'll just do enough for a cup. I don't wanna waste any. Oh, so good. Look at these leaves. If you guys can see that. So beautiful. Put a couple extra ones in there. All right, we have our perfect steeper. We put in, I would say that was like not quite a full DAVIDsTEA perfect spoon. So we are going to do just under 8 ounces, maybe just 8 ounces. There we go. So beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. And this is going to be a quick timer. Hey, set a timer for 1.5 minutes. And that would be in between. So beautiful. Wow, this is gonna be super quick. This is gonna be a quick one. We don't have much steeping time to chat today, do we? I did see a photo in here, so maybe that would be perfect time to show you this. This was actually my first pen pal. It would be so neat to find these people. That's so cute. I remember I was in school and I was paired up with a pen pal. I love, love, love how it's all decorated and stuff. Jann, dear Jann, my name is Deanna. I'm 9 years old and my birthday is in January. My hobbies are skating, skiing, netball, basketball, gymnastics, and little athletics. I also like dogs, cats, and horse riding. Could I please have a photo of you in your next letter? It's so cute. So she was from New South Wales. So fun. And I loved the bunny and stuff. This was my pen pal and this was her sister. So cute. The Easter bunny. Super cute. Wow. So this is really like expanded. Our timer is done. I have this here. Old vintage, I wouldn't really consider it probably vintage. We need to get this out of here. I can't see. I don't want to overflow it like we did yesterday. Okay, there we go. So, oh, it's very, very, very green smelling now. So this here, a bubble cup, I love it. It was one of my, you know, earlier purchases from DAVIDsTEA. It's the birds, I really loved that, so. Oh. I don't take enough time to actually stop and appreciate green tea as much as I should. I never used to like green tea and my taste buds have changed and now I find it very soothing and calming, refreshing. This has a nice buttery smoothness to it. Oh, that is very good. Yes, I need to start reaching for these more often. I so love how your taste buds change. And like we chatted about before, it's like, you know, you could take the same tea and you could, you know, change up the temperature, change up the ratio of water to tea, change up the duration of the steep, you know, all of those things. And it's going to make such a difference. You will be shocked, I'm sure, if you haven't already explored tea like that before. Well, I just like having fun with tea, and I'm so glad you're here joining me. Thank you so much. I can't wait to chat with you guys in the comments down below. I hope your day is beautiful, and yeah, I'll see you down there. Until next time, take care. Bye! This is so good.